great things. Go to my TikTok, the NYA show, and be sure to share out the show just so we can continue to support, because TikTok is a very big market. So please be sure to do that. My week has popped off well. I hope it's the same for you all. I have exciting changes that are happening in my life, and I hope that you have exciting changes that are happening in your life. You know what I'm saying? Just keep to that as I talk about this story. Came out on the 3rd. Squatters take over Georgia man's home while he was caring for his sick wife. Now he can't even evict them. So I don't know if a lot of people know about the squatters or laws. I kind of read about one a couple of stories ago because of a similar situation that was going on. But a Georgia man claims he returned home from caring for his sick wife to find squatters had changed the locks on the home and moved in. And now the local law is blocking him from evicting the alleged freeloaders. I know I'm reading from the New York Post. Basically, these people came in Friday, broke into my house, and had a U-Haul move all their stuff in. It is frustrating.